Hey everybody, it's Captain Charlie, and a lot of people are asking me, how do you clean speckled trout, redfish, flounder? Well, today we went out, as you can see, we had a great day. I've got a speckled trout right here. I'm going to show you what you want to do. First of all, the speckled trout, if you look right here, right at the anal fin, you take your knife, go right down on the anal fin, hit the backbone. When you hit the backbone, turn the knife and go along the backbone until you hit the gills on the fish. Once you hit the gills on the fish, flip the fish sideways, go down and hit the backbone again, ride down the backbone, flip the fillet, take it off the skin, put it in the water, do the other side, same exact thing, and then there's no bones in there. It's completely filleted, where all you have is the meat of the fish. You don't have anything else. Now, on a redfish, I got one right here, smaller one, same exact thing, but you're not gonna go by the anal fin. You're just gonna go on the side, because they're a little tougher. You ride down the backbone, flip it over, you're gonna take it off the scales, and then you're gonna take and ride down the back of the belly, just like that, to take out the belly bones. Once you do that, now you got a fillet, the entire fillet right there. Okay, so that's for redfish. If you wanna do it where you leave the scales on, you'll take it, go right down the backbone, just like that, but cut it completely off. And then you have the belly bone still in there. You're gonna take and do just like we just did. Go in, take those bones out by just going down, riding the skin, and then you're gonna take it. That'll be done where you can do it on the half shell. Last fish, got right here. We got a flounder today. A lot of people will scale the flounder and eat them whole, but you can do the stuffed flounder just by filleting it. And if you come up here a little bit closer with the watch, I'm gonna show you. You go down, bring the knife blade to where you go along the top fin and the bottom fin. So we're gonna go along that, go all the way down, stop, flip it over. You're gonna go along there, and in their belly bones is just a little bitty spot right here. So you take it, cut that out, and that is fillet. I mean, good meat right there. And a lot of flounders, you have the ability to do both sides. So we're gonna do this side. You can't get as much because they're thinner, but at least we still can get a little bit of a fillet off of them. Get it off the skin. We've got it completely off. Well, you can see through that meat. So we got all the meat off of the flounder, because that's what a lot of people get worried about. We cut them belly bones back out. Now we've got two flounder fillets right here. Beautiful. And that's the way to do it. Now remember, if you want to comment on bottom, if you want to know anything else about any type of fish cleaning that we do here on the inshore, I'll be glad to shoot another video for you. So enjoy it. Make sure you subscribe.